On this vote, the yeas are 228, the nays are 164. The bill is passed. Without objection, the motion to reconsider is laid on the table.